Hi everyone.
Say hi, bro.
We just went live, and I'm just gonna make this video really short and sweet. I just want to thank each and every one of you guys who met us at the Tampa RV show this week. This has really been one of the best weeks of my life working. And it has nothing to do with money or sales, because we don't even get paid on sales anymore. It had to do with meeting everybody. My feet hurt, I'm exhausted, I'm tired, I'm salty. And it is wonderful because the amount of people that we got to meet was absolutely fantastic. I want to thank Will and his wife Jen for coming down to Florida, filming some units, and spending their time meeting everybody. I want to thank Will's sister Kati. She came down here to take pictures of everybody. If you guys go on our Facebook group, Club Art Deco, you will see all the pictures. Kati took each and every one of them. I want to thank Andrea. Andrea's on her way back home, and for coming down and just spending time. Andrea doesn't even work for General. She doesn't get paid, but she was there every day like a trooper, meeting people, saying hi, you know, just meeting everybody. And it is so awesome and humbling hearing the stories about how people watch her show. And it's really, really awesome. And I really do just appreciate each and every one of you guys. Really exciting announcements. A couple announcements tomorrow. Well, first I want to thank Winnebago because they got us in very early today. And Will and I this morning did a review on the Winnebago Echo. So I know you guys are going to get mad tomorrow when you don't see Andrea and you see Will doing the review. That's because we had to wake up at 6 o'clock this morning to get that review done. So you will see that review tomorrow on the all new Winnebago Echo. Will, would you have to say that's our number one requested video?
Oh yeah, without a doubt.
Without a doubt. And then the next day or the day after, we have an interview with Lauren Batis, the CEO, the owner, my boss of General RV. It was a really great interview. It was a really fun interview. It wasn't one of those boring ass interviews. It's just not 60 minutes. It was an 8 to 10 minute interview where you really get to learn about who Lauren is. He's a family man. He's the boss. And he's the boss's boss. And it was a really great interview. So I really hope you guys watch that the next day. The next day starts the official Matt's RV Reviews Awards, where we dove into every category and for 2021, and we gave our personal reviews on our top 5 choices. So it's going to be a great time. Again, I want to make this video short and sweet. Thank you absolutely, everybody. We will see you tomorrow at 7 o'clock. And Will, do you have anything you want to say?
No, I mean, I think along the lines of the top 5, just you may want to warn everybody that the Echo won't be in there because it didn't come in. And it's not, because I actually do think it's a very good Class B.
I probably wouldn't have put it in my top 5 anyway.
Oh, okay. Well, then never mind.
No, but continue.
No, but I was just going to say, the Echo didn't get there till very last minute, so we weren't able to include that. And just remember with the top 5, these are like our choices.
Personal recommendations.
Yeah, and it's top 5, not necessarily because 1 is better than 5, but, you know, a little bit of personal feeling went, preference went into it. So 5 could be number 1 for you.
Yep.
So, you know, when we actually,
and your choice probably won't make the list, to be honest with you, because when we select 5, that means there's 95 other ones that didn't make the list.
Right, exactly. We even had to explain that to the manufacturers a little. They're like, well, why am I number 5? We're like, no, it's actually really, really good that it's on the list.
We're very strict.
Yeah.
And to be honest with you, I wasn't super impressed with the Echo. I'm not trying to be like an Echo hater.
Echo.
just for the, you know, if the Echo was $25,000 less, it would have been number 1.
It's very expensive.
You know, listen, a lot of it, it's not about what's better or what's worse. And I explained that in the top 5, but it's about value per the dollar as well.
Right.
You know?
Exactly.
So yeah, that's coming out. It's very exciting. We're going to have little awards that we actually give to the manufacturers, so I know you guys are going to enjoy that. And again, we just want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you for everybody. Kati, would you like to say something to America?
I just want to say thank you for giving me this opportunity, and I had a lot of fun.
You want to say like anything else? Okay. All right. Well, that's it. Thank you, everybody. And we're going to see you tomorrow.